Welcome to Telehope. SOS, the Morse code signal, was created in 1905 because sailors needed a fast and simplest way to indicate extreme distress. The signal gained fame in 1910 when used by the sinking ship Steamship Kentucky, saving all 46 people aboard. While SOS may be a more recent invention, the urgent cry for help is as old as humanity. If we are in the midst of a challenging situation, we can send out an SOS to God. Perhaps help comes through an unexpected job, an understanding doctor or friend, or peace in the midst of grief. Surely the Lord is fighting for us, Joshua 10:14. Thank you for hearing me when I cry out to you. Amen.